Once upon a time, there was a little mermaid named Ariel. And then she called her little pet Flounder. Oh, Flounder! Yes, Ariel. Go to the surface and see if you can find that handsome Prince Charming. Okay. Flounder was on the floor and eaten by the horrible cat of the prince. And then she called Sebastian and told him to go and find Flounder. Go and find Flounder. Okay. Lying on the floor dead. And she was so sad. And then the cat pounced on her. And then she swam back. And that's the end of our story.